Know that I'm the one that can get things, and well, they've asked me to bring them you, Aida.
Why? So they can see a reckless fool dressed as a servant?
No.
That is what I am, Aaron. My father told me not to leave the boundaries of our village, but I could not be so constrained. I took Nehedka and the other women up the river, and that is where the Egyptians captured us. I deserve this, and our people deserve a leader who thinks of them, not of her own selfish pleasures.
Aida, the Nubians want their princess.
It's knowing what they want of me that scares me.